Oh my God.
Hi. Thanks for telling me. Hi, how are you? We're doing a day in the life here with Netflix. Come on, I'll take you around. God.
I'm Noah Centineo. I play Owen Hendricks.
This is my first week on the job.
He's thrown into the dark, heavy, intense world at the CIA.
You have top secret CIA documents in a storage locker where anyone can find them.
Noah is really amazing.
I like to live dangerously.
I can't sing his praises enough.
Sir, she clearly knows classified information.
Let's try that one more time.
He loves the show. He loves his character.
You're an idiot, or you're just pretending to be one.
It's actually neither of those.
He shows up for work with new ideas because he did his homework and he's ready to go.
We were trying to figure out what Owen was going to wear for when he meets Hannah in the library. And we ended on this. I'm just going to be wearing a black hoodie. These are actually my jeans. And then we got some nice Vans, as always.
He's not only the star of the show, he's also a producer. And he comes with such confidence. He's just putting in 100% every single moment.
We go through a lot of transformations. Owen, he starts off as a college student, goes out of college, joins the CIA, and he show them, he turns into something like that at times. Owen goes through a lot.
Hey, this is a new suit! Get down!
Today we're shooting at the library. This is our director of Vlog 4.
This man's a genius.
No, this is Fievel.
Hi.
Fievel and I have known each other since we were like 15, 16. And now we get to play roommates and ex-lovers.
He's amazing. I think as an actor and as a friend and even as a producer, he's really there for other people.
He took care of the crew in really amazing ways. He took care of his fellow actors. He really put his heart and soul into this show.
We had so much fun.
Reset.
Can you slow down? Let's go again.
Going again.
So we just worked out a couple kinks, right? Took me too long to get the notebook in my backpack. So we fixed that before we actually roll. That's why we have rehearsals. And we're going to roll on the next one. And it's going to be perfect.
It's going to be beautiful.
It's going to be fantastic.
Hey, I'm in your contract law class.
I've never seen you before in my life.
Here, hold on. How about now?
Yeah, whatever.
He's awesome.
All right, guys, thank you so much for following me along for the day on set. I hope you guys got a little bit of a view. That's me, I gotta go, but I hope you guys enjoyed your little bit of a view of what it's like to be on set, and hope you come back soon.